one's gonna recognize us.
What, because of hats and sunglasses? It's not a disguise, Hank. We look like ourselves at a baseball game.
In an isolated system, particles coexist in a stable phase relationship. If the system is interfered with, that stability becomes chaos. Unpredictable. Dangerous. Isolated completely, a quantum system would revert back to separate states of matter, each contained with a distinct state of its environment. In other words, the object in question would be both in and out of phase with multiple parallel realities.
Did you get him?
Speaking of being out of phase with reality.
Get him, Cass.
I am noticing that I'm moving the time with a phase eyes.
Get him, Cass. Get him.
So
go get him.
Why don't you call it a few minutes early? That'll be enough for today. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may go.
It's incredible. You're linked to Jen. It's quantum entanglement between the quantum states of Posner molecules in your brain.
Yeah, so I was thinking. Can you guys just put the word quantum in front of everything?
Doctor, we need to find our lab.
Hope, I'd love to help you, but I don't have anything like the equipment you described.
I told you this is a waste of time.
Don't condescend, Hank. You're the one who's on the run from the FBI. All because you had to grow to a size that finally fit your ego.
That wasn't me in Germany. It was this idiot.
Really? Going that big?
I slept for 3 days straight. You have no idea.
Actually, I do. Back in the day,
he's
I was
so
an ex-partner
cute.
Of a project called Delmaya.
Excuse me, you were my partner?
The only thing more tiring than going that big is putting up with Hank's bullshit.
Right. How big did you get?
My record? 21.
Not bad.
You? No, really, I'm curious.
65.
Huge.
65.
You are finished comparing sizes. We need to figure out a way to track down the lab.
And the great Hank Pym hasn't figured that one out yet? Straight as far. I had all the answers back in the day. That's why I left the country.
Left? I fired you.
Best decision I ever made. Hank was a terrible partner. Temperamental, stubborn, impatient. Sooner or later, he just pushed everyone away.
Just the mediocrity.
Janet was the only one who could endure him and chose to stick it out. Why she did. She paid the price.
I'm trying to save my mother.
Watching TV now? Yeah.
Yeah.
Ant Man.
Someone must have seen you. I really need your house by now. 15.
Come on. We gotta go right now.
You might be able to improvise that tracker if you modify the diffraction units on one of your regulators.
That didn't work.